In Vermilion Parish, Abbeville police are looking for suspects in connection with a shooting that injured three people. The shooting happened Monday night on South Charles Street. None of the injuries are considered life-threatening.